Is this how it starts on the net?
Yeah.
You do something right with this little ISIS camera you got over here, right? And you do this shit.
No flame by Hollywood production set, my nigga.
You got a white man working for you, right? And that's a. This is so real level of shit. Anytime you see a nigga with two white men, he about to make money, right? This could be the one show, for especially for black people. Black people don't get on these other parts of the web, you know? We just kind of stick with meat and potatoes and just rock with it. Mm-hmm. But you got this thing. We get three Negroes on a couch that I think is slightly used. And we can sit here and it's like, it's very used. I'm sorry. It's like there's a comic in this couch right now. So he's paying $200 a month to live in this couch, right? And you could be the one of the guys saying, hey, fuck, bump this shit. I'm going to go over to Patreon. Mm-hmm. Or I'm going to figure out to get on my champagne campaign and get people to donate.
Yeah.
And next thing you sitting here in Gucci, you know what I mean? Just rocking out.
I'm with it. I'm with
it. You know, you light your skin and shit, you know what I mean?
Like, let's say something.
You be doing good, man.
That's cool.
So it's a call to arms, you know what I mean? We'll be interested to see what happens.
Figure it out.